Tapping in a blue sun's communication. Stay tight and look out for ambushes. Here we go. Keep close. Shot in the back and left to rot. That's definitely Vito's style. Let's push ahead.
Santiago, if any of you retreat while the intruders are still alive, I'll kill you myself. Now get the hell back out there!
Vito. Sounds like he hasn't changed.
I get the feeling you have a past with this, Vito.
I knew he was a sadistic bastard back when we started the Blue Suns. The Suns only got meaner after he staged his little coup 20 years ago. So yeah, we have a past.
Why didn't anyone tell me you founded the Blue Suns?
Because it's not common knowledge. Vito wiped me out of the records. He ran the books, I led the men. Worked real well for a while. Then Vito decided to start hiring Batarians. Cheaper labor, he said. Goddamn terrorists, I said.
20 years is a long time to hold a grudge.
A grudge? Vito turned my men against me. He paid 6 of them to restrain me while he put a gun to my head and pulled the trigger. For 20 years, I've seen that bastard every time I closed my eyes, every time I sighted down on a target, every time I heard a gunshot. Don't you call that a goddamn grudge?
You survived a gunshot to the head?
Yeah. And you survived your ship getting disintegrated. A stubborn enough person can survive just about anything. Rage is a hell of an anesthetic.
We better get moving.
They're at the southern axis. All squads mass at the gatehouse. Now!
They know we're here. Bring it on, you son of a bitch!
Squad Charlie, Delta, mass at the gatehouse.
Zaid Masani, you finally tracked me down.
Vito.
Don't be stupid, Zaid. I have a whole company of bloodthirsty bastards behind me, ready to kill or be killed on my command. Actually, take your shot. Give my men a reason to put you down like the mad dog you are. Again. What was that? Gone nearsighted, old friend.
Burn, you son of a bitch.
You just signed your death warrant, Masani.
What the hell are you doing?
Opening the gate.
We are here to free these people. Why the hell would you blow up the refinery?
I came here to kill Vito Santiago. If you want my help on your mission, you better make damn sure that man dies today.
You want him dead, then he dies.
I don't care what else happens, as long as Vito swallows a bullet.
To shut them off! The whole place is gonna blow!
No time. Vito's probably halfway to the shuttle docks by now.
I get why you want Vito dead, but is he really worth watching those people burn to death?
I'm not sticking around to watch. We stop to help these people and Vito gets away. And if he gets away, I'm blaming you.
Get moving before Vito gets away.
Glad you see it my way.
No! Help! No!
Hiding behind these men and come fight me. This will put them down.
Thank you.
this place down around you.
Trouble incoming!
You should have died when I shot you the first time.
I need cover!
Kill you brought with you, I'll kill you all.
Please, you know it was nothing personal, just business, I swear. It was 20 years ago. Look at you. I did you a favor. Zaid, please! I'm gonna die here, man! Do something!
Try, you son of a bitch.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
Good luck out there, Shepard.
Commander.
I assume everything's going well up here?
Good for now. Fractured my thumb on the mute, but I think I made my point.
That's it for now.
See ya, Commander.
This area of the ship.
Normandy's cargo.
That's all for now.
This mission takes me back.
No messages for you, Commander.
Detected an anomaly. Probe away. I have found something.
Systems online. Welcome to the M44 Hammerhead Infantry Fighting Vehicle. This is your onboard VI. Mission objectives located. Acquired.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
A large power source inside the base. It is probable that destroying it would disrupt the entire facility.
This should slow him down. Hostile!
We have to go, now!
Detected an anomaly.
Be warned. The experimental mechanics facility is under quarantine. For your safety, do not dock with or land in the vicinity of...
Scans have found something.
I'm going! I'm on it!
Authorized for lethal force.
Enemies!
Nothing can hurt me!
Hostile mechs incoming!
Overload attack detect.
Yeah! Right on your ass!
You think anyone's still here?
Uh-huh.
They've seen us.
Get ready to fight.
I was harmless, did you?
Hacking their system. We've done it.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Anomaly detected. Probe away. Scans have found something.
Got trouble.
Oh.